The brown hairstreak butterfly is one of the rare and most elusive butterflies found in Britain. Their scientific name is Thecla betulae. They belong to the Lycaenidae family. The brown hairstreak butterfly spends much of its time high up in the canopy of trees. The female butterfly lays her eggs in late August. The larvae camouflage with their surroundings and feed only at night. They remain motionless during the day. Pupation takes place in leaf litter on the ground in June and is attractive to ants that will bury them in shallow cells. Thanks for watching this video.